Alcohol content's a neat subject here in Oklahoma. There are some laws that restrict some breweries and some sale of beer to be at 3.2 by weight alcohol content. We happen to be restricted to that as well. Now, what's neat about alcohol content, obviously the more alcohol, the faster people become inebriated or, you know, in a position where harm can come or where beer becomes a negative thing, where, you know, it's proven that drinking, or it's been said that drinking alcohol kind of releases stress, makes you a little healthier, controls some damage to the heart, which obviously I'm a proponent of selling that. But as far as the alcohol content, we serve what is called session beers, which is a neat category for us, which by definition is beers that are 5% by volume or below. When you transfer 3.2 by weight to 3.2 by volume, when you transfer that by volume, our beer is actually about 4%. 80% of all beers brewed are actually session beers. So we call ourselves in the session beer category, much like all others. Beer is not a high alcohol, you know, product. So people can drink more of that product, you know, and having fun at parties and that kind of stuff. So as far as relation to alcohol and beer, that's what we think makes it so popular, is that you can drink five or six of them, you know, session beers over a 2-hour period and still be able to operate a vehicle or, you know, not be inebriated in a bad position. Anything stronger, you become into more problems.